cloud computing is shaping how we live and work today. Simply put, cloud computing is the delivery of computing services over the internet, the cloud, to offer faster innovation, flexible resources, and economies of scale. These include servers, storage, databases, networking, software, analytics, and intelligence. We will look at some of the reasons why cloud services are so important, their benefits, and the most popular applications of cloud services. Cloud computing offers numerous benefits, which is why businesses of all sizes, from corporate giants to small startups, are adopting them with such enthusiasm. The top benefits of cloud services are lower costs. By switching to cloud computing, businesses only need to pay for the services they procure. Mobility. Cloud-based technology offers mobility, ensuring workers can access resources in the cloud in real time from any location or device. Scalability. Businesses using cloud services can scale up or down their IT features based on business requirements. Data security. Cloud services offers many advanced data security features to guarantee data safety and security. Reliability. Cloud services make data backup, disaster recovery, and business continuity easier and less expensive. Unlimited storage capacity. The cloud has unlimited storage capacity for all types of data. Wide range of options. There are various types, models, and services of cloud platforms available suited for the different needs of enterprises. And much more. Cloud technology offers several applications in various fields like business, data storage, entertainment, management, social networking, education, art, GPS, to name a few. Let's start elaborating on the top 7 applications of cloud services. Online data storage. Cloud services allow storage and access to data like files, images, audio, and videos on the cloud storage. In this age of big data, storing huge volumes of business data locally requires more and more space and escalating costs. This is where cloud storage comes into play, where businesses can store and access data using multiple devices. Backup and recovery. Cloud service providers offer safe storage and backup facility for data and resources on the cloud. With cloud computing, data can be easily recovered with minimal damage in case of disaster. Big data analysis. One of the most important applications of cloud services is their role in extensive data analysis. Due to the unlimited storage capacity of the cloud, businesses can now store and analyze big data to gain valuable business insights. Testing and development. Cloud computing applications provide the easiest approach for testing and development of products. With cloud computing, businesses get scalable and flexible cloud services, which they can use for product development, testing, and deployment. Antivirus applications. With cloud services comes cloud antivirus software, which is stored in the cloud from where they monitor viruses and malware in the organization's system and fixes them. E-commerce application. E-commerce applications in the cloud enable users and app businesses to respond quickly to emerging opportunities. Business leaders can now use cloud environments to manage customer data, product data, and other operational systems. Actually, if you didn't realize, you're using cloud service even right now. Cloud computing and education. E-learning, online distance learning programs, like ours, and student information portals are some of the key changes brought about by application of cloud computing in the education sector. In this new learning environment, there is an attractive environment for learning, teaching, experimenting provided to students, teachers, and researchers so they can connect to the cloud of their establishment and access data and information. That's it. Thank you so much for your time and attention. We really hope you learned something new about cloud services. For more information about cloud service types, deployment models, or their applications, please do not hesitate to go through the rest of GIS course on the Project eLearning platform or visit the project website and its YouTube channel. Also, you can contact any of the 6 partners of the consortium for more information about the project. Good luck and enjoy learning!